Hello, good morning, my dear kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So today we are going to learn about number. Yeah, let's see. Wow. Yeah, the object and let's count how many objects are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many objects are there? There are 13 objects. 13 chocolates, hai na? Next is, oh wow, lollipops. Let's count how many lollipops are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It means how many lollipops are there? There are 13 lollipops. Yay! So today we are going to learn about the number 13. 1, 3, 13. And now we will see how to write the number 13. 1, 3, 13, 1, 1 curve, second curve, 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 1, 3, 13. One standing line, one curve, second curve, 1, 3, 13. And now 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13. And now we will trace the number 13. So what is this? ये तो M for mats हैं. M for mat. And how many mats are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13. 1, 3, 13. This is number 13. पहले कैसे बनाते हैं? One standing line, one curve, second curve. Well done. Which number is this? This is number 13. One standing line, one curve, second curve. So which number is this? This is number 13. Well done. This is number 13. 1, 3, 13. Oh wow, मैम ने तो आपको स्माइली दे दिया. 1, 3, 13. एंड इसी तरह से आपको भी अपना वर्क डन करना है, फिर मैम को सेंड करना है. ओके, हैव अ वंडरफुल डे, टेक केयर.